side of the bed you want. Mix, no, never mind. I guess I'll just clear out a dresser drawer here for your things. And what things I gotta wear. Don't need a whole drawer for that stuff here. You have a long trip from Kansas?
Long enough.
You must be pretty wrung out, huh?
Look, you don't want me here no more than I want to be here. So forget the friendlies, huh?
It's not so you're welcome here.
Uh-huh.
Joe? Mom said to bring you this towel.
Is that somebody's way of saying I need a bath?
I haven't got that close to you. I wouldn't know. But if you do, help yourself. It's down the hall. Oh, and John Boy, Mama wants you to help bring in some string beans from the garden.
Sure. Pa's worked here and there.
Must be wonderful to see a lot of places, different people.
Yeah, I reckon.
Ever been to Snowflake, Arizona?
Never even heard of it.
She said you lived in Pittsburgh once.
And in Chicago. Des Moines, outside of Wichita. A few other places, too.
Gosh, you've really been around.
Yeah, I reckon.
I've never been any further than Charlottesville. I've never met anybody who's traveled as much as you.
Like you said, I've been around.
Cousin Joe?
Yeah?
Uncle Ham said for you to come help cut some wood.
Maybe you better wait to take that bath.
Which one are you?
I'm Jason.
How old?
15.
How old's she?
She's 13. Why?